Design as Pioneers. Today is Friday, December 8th, 2017. Today is a very exciting day for Western High School.
Why? What's going on?
Not only is the dance show tonight, but we're super excited to have Japanese students visiting all the way from Japan and here on today's show.
It was a long trip, but we're glad they're finally here.
Good morning. We are from Meisei Senior High School in Japan. Today, thank you for accepting us.
We want to make nice memories with you. And thank you very much. Woo.
Well, thank you guys for giving us that announcement. And anyways, I'm Cece.
And I'm Evangeline.
And this is Pioneer Press, Land of the Rising Sun Edition.
Hey, did you know that karaoke originated in Japan?
Oh my god, I love karaoke!
Me too, I love watching people dance and perform.
Anyways, pals, don't forget that today is the winter assembly, so for everyone who is involved in their class kits, be prepared and go to the boys' gym during lunch so we can have our final run-throughs.
Also, congratulations to those of you who were chosen for Student of the Month. This month's theme was social responsibility. Good job to those who were chosen, and keep up the good work.
I am so hyped.
For what?
The ping pong tournament, duh!
Oh, I love ping pong! That's right, ASB will be holding a ping pong tournament this year.
It will be a doubles tournament, and signups begin this Monday and will be available in front of the ASB room.
The games begin on January 9th, and let's not forget that all participants get free pizza.
And guess what the grand prize is?
What?
A lunch of the winner's choice.
So does that mean, like, Chick-fil-A and In-N-Out?
Yeah!
I'm so excited, I think I'll sign up.
Well, you better hurry because the first game starts on January 9th. Don't delay, Pios.
And congratulations for those of all who got their wishes granted yesterday. Jacqueline Lester got her cleats.
Both Asia Cortanas and Amaya Gonzalez got Hydro Flask.
Thank you, ASB, for granting these wishes.
And I can't wait to see what other wishes they will be granting. Stick around.
Attention, Pios, holiday grams will not be sold today, but they will be back on sale starting Monday.
So make sure to get yours starting next week in front of the ASB room during lunch for only $3.
Hey, I have a question. What's better, Japan's KFC or America's KFC?
I don't know, man. I mean, come on, America, we need to step up our game.
Guess what today is?
It's the last day to watch the Nutcracker Show.
It's the last day to watch the Nutcracker Show. Oh my goodness. The dance show is so good. I just wanted to cry.
Well, don't worry, because you can watch it again today in the forum at 7 till 9 p.m. for only $10.
Hey, I have a question. Do you guys like to dance or sing more?
Anyways, hey, Piles, this is a quick announcement for all Hispanic Club members. There will be an important meeting this Monday. Don't miss out. They will be discussing International Week practice dates, a field trip to see the highly acclaimed Disney animated film Coco, and taking applications to purchase your club t-shirts. So don't miss out. And remember, Monday during lunch in room 42.
Attention, Polynesian Club members. In case you missed the meeting on Tuesday, don't worry. There's another meeting this upcoming Tuesday as well. If you have not signed up for Poly Club, you can still join right now.
The meeting will be on Tuesday, December 12th. Don't forget.
Don't forget, Piles. It's now your favorite time of the show.
Hashtag Pile Press.
Steven, roll it. Basketball team continued their hot start of the season, beating Magnolia 61-14. Ryan Hill had 17 points, Jaylee Williams had 13, and Anthony Barbosa and Justin Folk both chipped in 10 points apiece as well. Also, a huge shout out to Varsity for getting that big fat dub against the Sentinels. Tonight, the freshman boys will play Estancia for the right to play in the championship game in the Garden Grove tournament. Way to go, Big Blue.
Whoop, whoop.
And that's all we have for today, Pioneers.
Don't forget to follow us on all your social media platforms using @ThePioPress.
Keep hashtagging your pictures using #PioPress.
If you want us to play your favorite song request, make sure to tweet us using @ThePioPress.
And if you want to be featured as one of our waybacks, throwbacks, or flashbacks,
tag us in your baby pictures. And on a final note, we'd like to thank all our foreign exchange students for joining us on the show today. And enjoy the rest of your Friday, Pioneers. Sayonara. One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're going to wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him. Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards. No way to turn. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern. I never loved. He doesn't love me, so I tell myself, I do. One, don't pick.